drinking coffee is linked to a lower risk of dying from any cause. Researchers focusing on hundreds of thousands of Europeans and Americans. The findings show people drinking at least 2 to 3 cups of coffee per day had an 18% lower risk of dying than non-coffee drinkers. Even one cup, they say, has benefits. When we come